Please welcome saxophonist Melissa Aldana.
Thank you.
Is that really named after your cymbal, Francisco? Crash. Melissa Aldana and the Crash Trio join us here. We're live in Boston on WBGO and NPR Music. And thank you so much for joining us on the Checkout Live. Melissa, it's great to hear you.
Thank you for having us. We're really happy to be here.
When you came to Boston from Chile and basically left the Southern Hemisphere, were you at all frightened by the proposition of doing all this so far from home?
No. It's always been a dream for me to come to the States and be able to live experience that probably will be really hard to live it at home, you know? So I was always really thrilled to be here and really happy that Berklee gave me the scholarship and gave me the opportunity to move here.
We heard two original compositions. The most recent one was Turning, and yes. The first one you started was Bring Him Home. What is it that you do when you write for this group? Are you thinking about these personalities, or are you thinking about the music and knowing that these personalities are going to bring something specific?
Yeah. Well, for this band, I'm writing thinking about Francisco and Pablo, which is make it more easy. You know, it's just more easy to imagine the vibe of the tunes. And also, of course, it's a lot of influence from people that I really like. You know, like Kurt, I will say that he's one of my
Rosenwinkel.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's one of my biggest influence on the compositions.
Another Berklee graduate.
Yes.
Well, we'll talk about all these originals, and then I'll get you to play a standard. You're going to do You Are My Everything next.
Yes.
All right. Melissa Aldana and the Crash Trio, live at Berklee.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Melissa Aldana and the Crash Trio join us. This is the Checkout Live from WBGO and NPR Music. And that was one called Tira Pie, and it was written by the other Chilean in the group. Pablo Menares is the bassist. And there's a great story behind it, because Tira Pie literally means foot strap. What is a chinchinero? What is that?
A chinchinero is a street musician in Chile. It's a tradition that goes on from generation to generation, and they are like these drummers. They have like the bass drum on their back and a little hi-hat, and they play all this music and these like really beautiful dances and everything. So the foot strap is what it brings together the hi-hat with the foot, so it was bring together the music with the dance, and this song was inspired by the chinchineros.
I highly recommend looking this up. It's pretty awesome. It's, you know, it's like watching, who is the guy in Mary Poppins, the chimney sweep, you know, because they have this that foot strap, and they're literally dancing around in circles. It's like a jolly holiday with Mary. Anyway, it's great to hear this music, and Melissa, is there such a thing as playing jazz with a Spanish accent? Is that possible? What would that mean? What would that be?
Well, it pretty much means that we all speak Spanish, just that. We're all coming from the same culture, so it's really nice. You know, it's definitely a different feeling, you know, because we have all the same background, Latinos.
Latinos, yeah. All right. One more tune for us on our broadcast. SP, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank
you. And we appreciate it very much. Melissa Aldana and Crash Trio.
Thank you.
gracias, Moyo. Cuando tomaste la triste decisión de irte. Como dos lágrimas amargas de reproche, me dijiste adiós. Una frase de amor te hubiera convencido, pero el destino me sacó los labios y todo apretó. Y han ido pasando, se han convertido en años, y han ido sembrando distancia entre tú y yo. Pero el destino, como algo inaccesible.
Thank you.
Melissa Aldana and the Crash Trio. Yeah. Francisco Vela. Yeah. Pablo Menares. Melissa Aldana. Awesome.